A Virginia Beach grand jury indicted a Norfolk man for second-degree murder in a stabbing. Police say Joshua Campbell stabbed three people at the Waypoint Apartments on Venture Court in May. 20-year-old Joseph Brinko died. Campbell remains behind bars. He's due back in court next month.